Yeah, actually, I think this is the only Mega Man game where they actually have enemies in the in between boss rooms. I can't believe we're already on Gutspan. That wasn't so bad, other than that fucking beginning part. All right, now time to fight Gutsman. I'm gonna try using Cutsman weapons, see. Yeah, there we go. Got him. Alright, how awesome was that? So we just got two stages down. I guess we do Iceman stage next. I don't know if I like the sound of this though. Ugh. Ice with the shitty, like the... How shitty I'm at the platforming as it is. God damn it. Oh yeah, okay. See, they have enemies like that in other Mega Man games, so you hit them to stop moving. Even though I was raging earlier, this actually is pretty fun. Oh no, not these fucking things. No, I don't wanna- Ah, shit. Yeah, then how the hell do you make that jump? There's no way to do that. Yeah, how the fuck do you do that? There's no way. Oh my god, I hate this stage already. Oh my god, the platform is so shitty, I can't even do it. Oh. I didn't even, what the hell was that? I hit jump and he didn't fucking jump to it. Oh. Oh, you fucker. He actually made it that time and then I just slid off like a sack of shit. No, you fucker. Ugh. Okay. No! I'm getting nervous, so it's making me mad, and it's like, it's not a good combo at all. Why did I say I could do this stage, man? What the fuck? I didn't know it was gonna be... I thought that they didn't do this till Mega Man 2. Fucker. And then he slides off like a sack of shit. No, wrong fucking way. Alright, I'm just gonna load from the stage because... You know, I saved way back then, but... Alright, extra life, I'll take that. See, then you just fucking fall. I wish there was a way you could actually, like... Actually, probably is a way you could do that. Stop him from moving so much. Alright, actually that doesn't work. Yeah, see, I don't know how to control him very well. Like, he doesn't... See, then he just falls off. What a fucker. Yeah, see that? That jump after that isn't so hard. No, he just slid off. What a fucker. See, that's what I'm talking about. He just slides off. Alright. Woo! We did it. Thank God. Now I gotta make sure I don't die. And I gotta do this again? No, I gotta do it again. Fuck. I don't know if I want to save now. I'll take the risk and I'll save it, just because I don't want to do that other one again. Actually, well, you know what? Yeah, it looks like I only have one health, though. Fuck. But I have the broadcasting box right where the enemy is, so I can't even see anything. Oh my god. Ah, damn it. Alright, I get it now. Wait, I think I get it anyway. I think I glitched it. I don't think the enemy is even there anymore. Yeah, the enemy has disappeared. Yeah, I don't think it's that easy, is it? See, can you make it that way? I'm not even sure. You might, I don't know. I might actually glitch the whole game out. See, I hate that. I hit jump, and he doesn't want to fucking jump. It is like law in gaming, if you're too close to the edge, you'll just you won't jump. Because for some reason the input doesn't want to work. Well, mostly with wireless controllers does this, but. Yeah, see, so you gotta do it the way they want you to do it. You can't cheat, unfortunately. Yeah, well then what do you do after that? Oh, okay, I think maybe I see it. Aha, okay, then you just gotta take it. Okay, I kinda see now. I think I get it now. You gotta jump on that one at the right time. That's all. What the fuck? Maybe I don't get it. I don't understand this shit. Dude, I really don't. I mean, ugh. Wait a minute. No, there's no way you can make that too low. Way too low of a gap. See, what the fuck do you do there? I don't get this, man. Like, there's gotta be... Let me analyze this real quick. There's gotta be a way you can jump up to that last level. But how do you do that? Oh, okay, yep, yep, I see it now, I see it now. Alright. Yeah, so okay, so you gotta time it. Man, that's frustrating, but you gotta time it. Thank God the enemy's not here anymore, at least. Yep, okay, now I know what to do. Although, he won't fucking jump now. Pisses me off. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Did it, guys. High five for me. Oh god, what's this shit now? No! Shit. Oh, he slid right off. Oh, sack of shit, man. I swear. Whew. Yeah, so you better not just saying fuck it and just trying to jump as soon as you can. Because you're going to lose all your momentum. Yeah, see, good thing I saved because there's no checkpoint. You gotta go back to that again. I ain't doing that again. Ah, oh, I fell for the bullet. Damn it. Ah, oh, I went over my head. That's bullshit. Damn 8-bit sprites. This sucks when you have no health, dude. I don't think there's any way to actually gain your health back. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Shit. Ah, I went to go jump, but he didn't jump. Again. Ah, come on, dude! Ah. No! I made it to... See, I'm about to save, too. Good thing I didn't. God damn it. I gotta say, the stages actually aren't too long, so honestly, probably after this platforming bit, you probably go out right up to, Iceman. What the hell? My feet! Ah, damn it. My feet touched them, I guess. Ooh, that was close. Alright, ooh, alright, made through that. Now we got enemies? Ah, oh, shit, now we got enemies to fight. Actually, in a way, it's good because maybe I can get some health. Ah, that was bullshit. It doesn't make that much harder, though, as long as you just keep shooting while you're jumping. Oh, never mind. Well, the health falls anyway. It's not only... Oh, come on! Yeah, see, it looks like the boss is probably right over there. Ah, that was bullshit. He's gotta get lucky and hope that they don't go a certain way. Yep, okay. That was me. That was definitely me. Ah, fuck. No! I keep forgetting I gotta jump over there. I gotta remember to jump. Whew. No, I wanted to get the life, damn it. There we go, alright. Actually, I don't know if I'm at the boss yet or not. I could probably beat him too. I probably could beat him in one shot. Wow, okay, he takes a lot of hits. God damn. Oh, I forgot to motherfucker, I forgot to save before I fought the boss. That's why. Damn it. Of course I did. Shit. Thank you.